the Buffalo Sabres, first for Hodgson. And it comes on the power play.
Everything going through Vanek there, though, Dave. That's the key. Oh, big scrap here.
Weber for Buffalo.
Malone.
And Malone for Tampa. Malone gets the left hand free as Weber goes down. And that's the third scrap we have seen already in this game, Brian. And you mentioned, you know, now that these teams are in the same division, they're going to play each other four times in the case of these two.
Absolutely. You want to get in each other's face for sure. Establish some things. There's some yapping going on like there always is, particularly against teams in the same division. Down at the bottom of your screen is where it started. Weber made the play with the pass. And I think he felt that Malone maybe came in a little bit late, certainly got a pop in on him. Weber turned around and wasn't shy. You could see Weber's gloves were off first, but Malone's been around the block and he's ready for anything, anytime. Two big, tough customers there. Got a few shots in, and this will be continued over the season.